I accordingly declare Honorable Nosiviwe Mapisa-Nqakula duly elected as the Speaker of the National Assembly.
Fellow South Africans, this is particularly order, Honourable. I'm really sorry. Order, please. Order, Honourable Members. Order, please. This is particularly an emotional occasion for me. Seated amongst you in those benches during the proceedings and the elections, I sincerely felt humbled to have been nominated as a candidate for the position of Speaker of this august House. I also recognize that for us to succeed as a country, all the three branches of government of state should function in collaborative manner while exercising their distinct functions and roles without impediment. I extend, Honorable Members, a hand of cooperation to each member and to each of the political parties represented in this House and pledge to protect the integrity and the mandate of the House, together with each one of you without fear or favor. I want to
We were there when no other newspaper dared print on a Sunday, when Madiba took his first steps to freedom, and when man took a giant leap for mankind. We were there when our country kept up its fight for freedom, when a young athlete crossed borders to cross the finish line, when South Africa welcomed the world, and when music spoke louder than words. Because for 115 years, we've been bringing you the right now. Sunday Times, the paper for the people.